neutral site action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Louisiana Tech tees up the ball as we get ready for the opening kickoff. It's fielded at the two. He got hit hard. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. Now he's scrambling. And he hits him hard at the 21-yard line.
The defenders played the snap count perfectly. He found the path into the backfield and didn't let the quarterback get away.
So it's second and 12. Ball on the 21-yard line. Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Quick pass. Tackle around the 40-yard line. That one goes for good yardage and a first down.
Yeah, that's just a nice gain on second down.
Slings it right. And he shoved out of bounds right around the 40. Another catch.
Well, we got a new quarterback in there. You have to wonder not only how will he do, but what does this do to the starter's psyche?
Makes the grab and steps out right away. Taken down at the 12. He kept it himself and picked up a good-looking first down.
Great execution and a good decision there by the quarterback.
He steps up. Feeling the pressure and he fumbles the football. Brought down at the 9-yard line.
It's a good job of securing the fumble and avoiding a turnover.
Second down and 6. 9 yards to the goal line. Touchdown! He makes the PAT. So a 7-play, 71-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass, just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
That was a great hit. He wasn't getting away from that one. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Throw, and they push him out to 37-yard line.
Not a safe pass at all. Really tight coverage and not a lot of room. Credit the receiver with going after that one and hanging on.
Fires out to his wideout. Tackle made at the 33-yard line. He launches one for the end zone. in and out of his hands.
Number 80, the intended receiver on the play.
From the 33-yard line, second down. Complete. He's got room. He's knocked out of bounds at the 29. It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Big stop by the defense.
I think this defense right now needs somebody to try to lift up their spirits. They seem to really be just out there kind of going through the motions. And I think the last time they were out there where they gave up such a long drive has had an impact and an effect negatively on the psyche of this defense.
A good play fake that time.
Here, the play action was key. It held the linebackers there by the fake by the running back. And the running back did a very nice job of carrying out his fake.
Louisiana Monroe is up seven. Catches it, and he's looking for more. He's pushed out of bounds at the 44.
That makes it first and 10.
Five wide. Looks for his tight end over the middle, and he's tackled at the 35.
That brings up second and 1.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle. Slings it. He's at the 20. And down he goes at the 16-yard line.
Number 11 with the tackle at the 16-yard line. First down.
The 10. Got it and brought down immediately.
Number 29 on the tackle at the 9-yard line.
Second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Fires incomplete.
You know, Brad, this is one of those plays where the quarterback just wants to apologize to the wide receiver, maybe every other member of this offense. The wide receiver, if he's smart, will come up to that quarterback, tell him to forget about it. Let's move on to the next play.
He makes it to the 6-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
Louisiana Monroe up 7 points. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
No good. Two times. That brings him second and goal.
I got you, 88. I got you. 34 to the right. 34 to the right.
They'll bring him down at the 1-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 5 yards. That makes it.
This is the 11th play of this drive.
Deserved score.
Perfect job there of spreading out that defense and then going to the ground game. And he tacks on the extra point. The Warhawks had one of their key guys go down earlier, but it looks like he might be able to return. Looks like they're ready for the kick. From the 5-yard line. Tackle made at the 26-yard line. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Tries to fit it in there, and it'll be intercepted. With a 10. He's all the way. Touchdown. So a great play by the defender to give his team 6 points.
That was a very good play, and that will certainly help build his team's momentum.
And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. His own goal line. He's to the 20. At the 30. Brought down by the kicker. The Warhawks really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
Let's see how the defense responds now, coming off that big play just a moment ago.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
And they make the stop around the 35-yard line.
Looks like the defense played the run that time. With this offense, you've got to be ready for a pass on any down in any situation.
He's tackled around the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, it's second down. Brought down in the open field. Quickly incomplete.
Number three, the intended receiver on the play.
Fourth down. So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Kicks away, and the field goal is good. We've played one quarter. The Warhawks lead 21-3. Louisiana Tech is lining up to kick this one off. He'll return it from the 4-yard line. He gets hit out of bounds at the 25-yard line. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number two. You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead. And on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. He goes out of bounds around the 30-yard line.
That brings him second and five.
In the shotgun and 5 wideouts. He's taken down at about the 43-yard line. Positive yardage.
That's a deep ball. That brings him second and five.
He gets out to about the 48-yard line. Halfback's got it on the quick throw. He tackles him for a loss. That's a 2-yard loss.
Really, they just had nowhere to go after the catch.
He makes it to the 25-yard line. Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Throw's complete. He's got room to work. Knocked out of bounds at about the 41. Gets out to about the 42-yard line.
That brings up second and nine.
Throws middle to the tight end. Tackle right around the 48-yard line. Him down in the backfield.
It's a good surge by the defense. They really disrupted the timing on that play and gave them no chance to get the first.
He punts. No, he won't. Great stand by the defense, and they get it back for their offense. It's still only the second quarter. We've got a lot of football left, but I've got to say, this one is teetering on the brink of a blowout. He scrambled. Quarterback's going to run it, and he's got room to work. And he's taken down around the 40-yard line.
That brings him second and five.
They come out in a 5-wide set. He's on the run, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Brought down around the 21-yard line. He got the first down and much more.
I'll tell you what, this guy is a threat every single time he touches the ball.
He might have a chance. He makes his way out to about the 6.
Very well-designed play that time to give him a first down. The linemen executed their blocks nicely, and it went for a good game.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. And they get him in the backfield for a loss.
Well, these days, you've got safeties playing up close to the line of scrimmage, almost like a fourth linebacker. The only way that you can keep them from cheating up is to take some chances downfield.
And he makes it out to about the 5-yard line. He's scrambling. Dives for extra yardage. Can the defense make a stop? Fourth down and goal to go. We're at the one-yard line. Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Stopped behind the line. The defense holds, and the ball will change hands.
This time the offense isn't successful on fourth down. The defense had that option play snuffed out from the get-go.
Things are on the verge of getting out of hand before we even hit the half. These next few drives are going to go a long way in determining what kind of game this will end up being. Strike to the receiver, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 11-yard line. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. Here they come. They bring the quarterback down. It's third down, and as they come up to the line, they're going to be in the shadow of their own goalpost. They come out in a goal line set. Gets out to about the 6-yard line. We've played a half of football here. The Warhawks with an 18-point cushion.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Davis, Dave Pollack here in the studio as always to lend a little perspective to what just went down in the first 30 minutes. The paper, the stats, all the previews say this game should be even. It's not even at halftime. In fact, it looks as if this squad just got pushed around. They got bullied out there in the first half.
One team's playing big boy football, the other team's playing peewee football. I mean, it's been surprising to watch, but at some point, you just got to man up. I mean, you got to say enough's enough, and you got to respond because you had opportunities in the first half, and every single opportunity, big boy football kept winning. And the little guy's got to make a play. I mean, you can only get pushed around so much and not respond to it. And right now, it's just been disappointing to watch.
Just about time to get you back out for the second half. Brad and Kirk will be along in just a second. You're looking forward to keeping an eye on everything around the country here. Got a good. Well, a good game score.
We're locked and loaded. We got all the big screens going. You're going to be looking to hand out some helmet stickers later. We're loaded, man.
I'll try. You think you can keep on your shoes in the second half?
I'll try to. They stinky?
Yes. Brad and Kirk, you're at a safe distance. Take it away.
All right, Reese and David, welcome back, everybody. Just about set to start the second half. He sends this one deep. The Warhawks continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. It's second down and a long way to go. Ball on the 17. Tackle made right around the 26-yard line. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
fires out to his receiver.
And he's tackled at about the 33-yard line.
So the offense fails to pick up a first down.
They did a pretty good job of not letting the offense get much going on that possession.
He's to the 40. Brought down at the 45-yard line. And here we go with the offense ready to get things going again. Quick throw to the tight end. And down he goes at the 43. Looks for his tight end over the middle. They'll bring him down at the 34-yard line. That's good for the yards. That brings up second and one. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That makes it first and 10.
Passes. Tight end's got another one. And they make the stop around the 18-yard line. First down. He's going to try and scramble. He's tackled at the 12.
With the tackle. Gain of 6 yards. That'll make it second and 4.
Steps out of bounds at the 10.
That makes it third and 3.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Nice run there. Touchdown.
That's what makes this offense so tough to defend. When you have a quarterback with the ability to run and throw and he gets down into this area of the field, chances are he's going to find his way into the end zone.
And he converts the extra point. Louisiana Monroe is ready to kick it away. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. Makes it to the 22-yard line.
The Bulldogs are just falling apart in this quarter. I mean, are there any positives you can even use to motivate the team right now?
Well, as bad as it looks and feels right now, there's still over a quarter of football to be played. You just got to forget about the mistakes, try to get a little bit of momentum created, and get confidence back in this quarterback being able to make plays for you.
Fires incomplete.
Excellent pass defense. Got to be able to make a lightning quick reaction to bat the ball away like he did right there.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 22-yard line. Passes to the back, incomplete.
That brings us third and 10.
Complete, and he's out of bounds.
The quarterback did an excellent job of recognizing the Mike linebacker on the blitz. He hung in there, delivered the pass, and his receiver made a good catch to move the sticks.
He fights forward to about the 40.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Quick throw, and he's got his man again. He's taken down at about the 49. tackled immediately after the catch. They're stopped for a 6-yard loss on the play.
This defense is fast enough that they can create negative yards on completed passes. So the offense might want to consider that next time they try that play.
Second and long. Ball on their own 45. He tackles him hard at the 48-yard line. Going long. Fires quickly. Touchdown.
This guy just continues to impress me. Every time I watch this team play, he seems to come up with big plays.
The coverage just couldn't keep up with him there. And he tacks on the extra point. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. It's fielded at the 2. Tackle made at the 30-yard line. The quarterback is on his way back onto the field, and he led a great drive last time out. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Now he tries to buy some time. Tackle around the 41-yard line. Five wide.
Ready. Easy, easy, easy. Lucky 95.
He's knocked out of bounds at the 49. That's a
good one. Keep it up, guys. 34.
That makes it 7-2.
Short over the middle. And he's level at the 48. Makes the reception.
Number 34 brings him down at the 48-yard line.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Scrambling around. He's at the 40. And he's taken down at the 36-yard line.
That's good for him. That makes it first and 10.
Fires out to his wideout. He's pushed out of bounds at about the 21. They'll spread the field with 5 wide. Now he's scrambling. Good tackle there in space. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Fumble, loose ball. The offense falls on it. So with 1 quarter remaining, Louisiana Monroe leads it 28-10. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. Inside the 10. Nice move, and he scores. That score puts him in the driver's seat right now. Offensively, the question is, can the defense hold on here in the fourth quarter?
Go,
the PAT. An 8-play, 71-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Whoa, he just took a licking.
I think any good football team has to have an ability to answer, and that's exactly what we just saw. One team scores a touchdown, the other team comes right back and puts another touchdown on the board. This is getting exciting.
I don't expect any once-in-a-lifetime rallies here, but that being said, we could still see some exciting plays. They'll make the sack. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. And he hits him hard at the 18. First down, and he's out of bounds. So the referee initially calls it a catch, but we'll get a second look at it here and determine if he was in bounds when he hauled it in.
And that play happened so fast that it was very tough to tell if he was able to get a foot down or not.
The ruling on the field will stand. He caught it.
The only thing left to say about this play is that was an excellent catch.
From their own 37-yard line. First down. The senior makes the catch. Brought down at the 47. Throws quick to the receiver and it falls incomplete. It out to his receiver in a hurry. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal. Quick strike, and he drops it. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Quickly, touchdown. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
They got great concentration from everyone to connect on that flag pattern. And he adds the extra point. The 42. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Run left side. He gets to about the 34-yard line. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Just under 3 to go in regulation. Nice run, and he's brought down.
There's a player down. I'm not sure what happened. Makes it out to about the 24-yard line. From the 24-yard line, it's second down. Nice run up the middle. Scrambled. That's a great tackle at the 13. From the 13-yard line, it's first down. They'll work the right side, and they got to him before he could get back to the line. This one's in the books, and our final score, Louisiana Monroe, 35, Louisiana Tech, 17. Kirk, go ahead and just give us your reflections on this game.
It was a good game, but I'm sure there's a little disappointment down there. Louisiana Tech had a few missed opportunities in this game, and I think if they could have capitalized on a few of them, it would have been a lot closer, and they might even have won this game.
Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.